Audio troubles I've ever had with a streaming interface, and not gonna lie, it's pissing me off, but I will learn to deal with it eventually. So fucking, oh my god, my laptop, of course. Oh, this is great. I can still fucking honk the horn. But in one of the episodes, the audio is just crackling and shit. So that's red, as you can tell. Spin us around and then
there is fire!
No thanks. Not on the menu. Jesus Christ. If I spend half an hour trying to do this one part, I'm just gonna pause and redo it once I'm fucking there. There's just so much going on.
There he is.
Fire coming out. Up. Oh, crashes, 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 crashes. Come on, go, 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 go. Come on, go. Checkpoint.
Barely got away.
Checkpoint. Oh, please. Checkpoint. Same part twice. So I've died 4 times on it, I think.
Let's hurry up, Jill.
Checkpoint. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I thought so. Oh. I was half expecting a jump scare. And not even scary game. Oh, hey.
Perfect. After our firefight with the Nazi trolleys, it seemed we would have an easy road ahead. Once again, I was wrong.
Very, very wrong. It all goes to hell once again. I made it chapter 5.
Almost there.
Almost
be waiting at the black station.
That'd be perfect.
Careful! Duck!
Ow.
Did they have to build all that junk? Watch out or you'll get knocked senseless, so either duck or shoot.
Yeah, a creepy place. Always stay on guard in these tunnels. Relax for a second and you are dead meat. Once we had an incident, the only thing left on the rail car were the guy's boots. Listen up, we'll be approaching a station soon. It should be deserted, but be ready for anything.
Light! Someone must be there!
Take him out, Arjo! Close those gates!
This is the start! We gotta get out of here quickly!
Let's give that up.
We'll be approaching a station soon. It should be deserted, but be ready for anything.
Someone must be there.
Take him!
This is the start. We gotta get out of here quickly.
That flower was on my screen and I almost... Wow. I like the flies in this game because they're just so fucking realistic.
Thibaut! I've heard so much about it. So that's what it looks like.
And mutants. Mutant dog. Even better because they're fast as a motherfucker. So, through the pipes. This is... give me the creeps. This is no better. I'm gonna walk back so they jump me. It's gonna happen. Watch. I'll even scream like a little bitch. Watch. Just wait. Should I go this way?
After Pavel's death, I was on my own. Somehow I had to reach Black Station. Ullman would meet me there and take me to Polis.
So... oh, Black Station. Back. Knowing video games will take me the long way. I'm at the hole. I may have overshot because of the fact that the rail car was on basically like a free fall. I am honestly counting on meeting another person. Friendly.
Human, but how? Come here quickly!
You rarely see a man in those towns. Talk to the captain. We're in deep shit.
We're all dead, men!
I don't know what the hell you're doing out here, but an extra gunman's always handy. The passage to the station is closed off until the evacuation is complete. Prepare for battle. Take whatever spare ammo is left in the stash. You're one of us now. Our squad is called Children of the Underground.
Prince, we have to hold off the enemy for a few minutes more.
I won't lie to you. This will be a nasty fight. But think of your loved ones back in the station.
All right.
Any beast that gets through our line will show them no mercy. So lock and load. And let's teach these freaks how real men fight.
Let's go.
Can you feel it?
Shit! What else is life?
Stay calm.
Two. what? Oh, not this again. They die? This time? No.
Too many of the mutants broke through. Polis must be warned. But my fighting days are over, as you can see. I have a critical mission for you.
Oh no.
Go up to our radio beacon. Contact Polis. And broadcast the emergency message I have prepared. Good luck, brother.
Especially because I don't have my shotgun. Foot. Where are ya? Jesus Christ. Just when I thought I found some civilization. Had to fight. Eventually everyone else died. Now I'm alone again. Wandering my way to some radio tower. Oh. Oh, sweet. Well, dead. Dead. All the havoc we meet. Depressing. The nuke went off. With a nuclear war. No. I guess sit here and drag on about all the fucking, oh, nuclear war is so bad. Fuck me. fuck was that? Bro.
Uncle, come on, get up! We'll get eaten! Please, wake up! Why are you sleeping? Let's go to Mom! You told me! Take me to... Go away! Leave me alone! Mom told me not to talk to strangers! Please, Uncle, are you hurt? Say something! He won't wake up! I think he's dead! He's dead, isn't he? How... You'll take me? I don't know you, but if I don't, I guess I'll get eaten by the monsters.
Alright.
You have a gun? Okay, maybe I'll come with you then.
Alright.
You can shoot the monsters, right?
No, I have three guns. And
okay.
I don't
My
know
name
how
is
to
Sasha.
Use any of them.
You shoot, and I'll watch your back.
I don't know how to use a single gun. I'm holding three.
Uncle, he was taking me home when the monsters came. They jumped at him. He started shooting, but then a big nosaurus bit him in the neck. But Uncle is really strong. He killed it with a knife. You don't look as strong as Uncle. I'll have to help you, or we'll both get eaten.
Jesus Christ.
There!
Ow. Help.
He killed it with a knife. You don't look as strong as Uncle. I'll have to help you. Ethan.
And the trick is, do not walk on top of these holes. So I'm gonna watch for the holes. Ow.
Till I'm old enough to you can borrow it when your gun wears out.
Same thing, do not walk on those holes.
Hey, there's fun crawling from the back! There's fun! Yep. There!
Thank you.
Hey, look out! There's a hole!
That will work.
People should not throw grenades in here. Mom said the ceiling is weak and could come crashing down. That's a tripwire. Surprised I saw that one.
Are we really leaving the station? Cool! I've never been to the tunnels before. Mom says there's a scary place where the kids go missing.
Mom says if the kids go too far...
Wow! What's that up there? Wait! Uncle showed me a picture once.
The sky. That's the sky, isn't it? It's like a painted ceiling.
No, that's the fucking ground, kid.
I saw the sky.
Do you think we can climb all the way to the sky?
I mean...
Wait, I don't really want to go this high. Don't drop me.
Uncle is dead, Mom. But this man took me on his shoulders. I helped him shoot the monsters. Mom, I saw the sky.
But take these cartridges. At least it's something.
Mom, I saw the sky.
I need to get the Polis. No.
Bullets exchange. You won't find better rates in the whole metro. Stuff is falling out of your pockets already. Don't have any more. You don't have that caliber. Good deal.
There.
Special offers, discounts, best guns from the Forge Masters. Take it. Just one of those left. Nice gun. You won't regret buying your purchase. Whatever.
Come through.
Up again to the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow. I was warned in Hull Station about a new squad of Nazi Rangers on the surface. But I meant to fulfill the last wish of the dead commander and send his message to Polis.
I say next episode. Alright. That concludes this episode. I'll see you guys next episode, whatever I make. It will always be very sporadic, but whenever I do get into a groove, I get into a huge groove, and I will just keep on trucking. I will see you all in the next video. Like I said, very sporadic, but when I get into the groove goes a long way. So, I might even try to finish the game in a very short amount of time. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.